look at this nice controlled run up of Freddie Trueman, slightly diagonal. Get him nicely set on this delivery stride, the left shoulder forward. And he's caught, he's caught. He's caught off Cowdery by close. Well, I really think that Trueman thoroughly deserved that wicket, and Hunt might well have been out in that way before, but it was a peculiar combination which eventually did the trick.
Trueman coming in.
Oh, beautifully caught. Beautifully caught by Edwards. Rather a sketchy sort of shot.